did an interview at the facility. I can't remember how long. It's probably about a few years ago. Did an interview at the facility, and they was talking about the style of play. And I was telling them how, you know, every time I'm going to try to hit a guy, I want to lay the boom. And you know, the fans are listening to the radio, so they started coming up with names for our group, and they just put names out. We're like, nah, not this one, not that one. And we seen Legion of Boom. It was like, okay, this pretty catchy right here. So, you know, we went along with it, and, you know, we took it to heart that it's a brotherhood, it's a pack, that we're going to have each other back, that we're going to play 100% every time. Every time we step on that field, we're playing for each other.
At what point did you realize that you guys had something special as a team, that you actually could make it to the Super Bowl?
You know, the first time we actually got together as a group and went through training camp OTAs, that's the first time I really looked at the unit and looked at every player and was like, man, everybody in this group is good. Everybody in this group can be a starter. You know, everybody prepares like a starter. And it shows when a guy goes down, the next guy steps up and does an amazing job.
And when you see Russell Wilson walk onto the field, his 5'7", 5'8 frame, are you saying to yourself, is that our quarterback?
Now, when I first seen him, you know, he definitely gave me a different impression. You know, I seen a leader. It just was something about him. You just see like a leader in him. His poise, like he's always poised, never looked like he's pressured or in trouble or duress. And, you know, that's one thing I admired about him, and he just remains the same way all the time.